CIF, our cipher mining today, had an epic decline. 782 high, 612 low, a 21% decline today. Not too big compared to some of the rest. Some days we see 50, 60, 70%, but still, this is a top decliner. So it would have been a great short or a great dip, but keep an eye on it. Quick look here at the monthly chart, showing a huge dip. Time to buy for sure. So let's take a look here. It's been consolidating. So from here to here was a pretty epic drop, actually. So is it time to buy? It looks like a nice little V. I like that. Maybe a double dip coming up and then a burst up. But man, this thing's got to turn around eventually. It's only a matter of time. This is a great long. CIFR, great price, great long.